We nearly were packing up as a group. I'd got a job, thinking the group was finished. George and John came to this place where I was working. They came and they said, oh, we've got some gigs, you know, you wanna... So I hopped over the wall and never went back.
So last night, obviously, we found out about this secret show. Must have got a text about 6 in the morning. Ran straight down to the Echo Arena, and I was 11th in the queue, and I managed to get it.
Everyone was, like, jumping in taxis. It was mad.
Unbelievable. I bought a lot of my ticket as well before, just in case.
I saw you flash a smile that seemed to me to say you wanted so much more.
Coming to the Cavern took me right back to when we first came here. Liverpool crowd's great. The thing about this week, it's been like nostalgia week. It just took me right back to when we first came here and reminded me of where we started.
It was the best thing I've ever seen in my life, times 10.
Like I'm supposed to. Perfect night. How soon
can we arrange? I flew from Los Angeles because I heard something might be happening and it was spectacular.
This gig will not be peaked, I don't think.